Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. World War III alert. The real reasons Trump is going to war in Syria. US President Donald Trump has warned Syria and their allies Russia he is considering a military strike in retaliation for last week's sick chemical attack. But one political commentator believes Mr. Trump's motivation for any military response is more than simply to teach Bashar al-Assad a lesson. Political website The Duran believes there are several real reasons Mr. Trump wants to go to war with Syria, ranging from the petrodollar to his alleged affair with Stormy Daniels. Writer Alex Christofferou went as far as to say the U.S. president knows the chemical attack in Syria, which left dozens dead and more than 500 injured, is a hoax and false flag. But he said Mr. Trump was happy to exploit it for his own gain. Mr. Christofferou suggested the real reason why the United States wanted to begin World War III could be down to the petrodollar, which is seen as a threat to the U.S. economy. He said, the last two nations that tried to introduce a currency to compete against the petrodollar were Libya and Iraq. The website also suggested Mr. Trump was using the Syria crisis as a distraction from his alleged affair with Stormy Daniels, who said the president paid her hush money to keep quiet about a dalliance in 2006. Another possible motive, Mr. Christofferou suggested, was the military-industrial complex, in which a country ensures a war takes place in order to provide funding for its arms industries. And the site claimed Mr. Trump's new friendship with the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia, Mohammed bin Salman bin Abdulaziz Al Saud, could be another reason for him wanting a war. He claimed Saudi Arabia is training Al-Qaeda terrorists in Syria. Regardless of the motive, Mr. Trump seems intent on bringing the world to the brink of World War III. Earlier this week Mr. Trump sent a tweet suggesting a missile attack on Syria would take place in response to the suspected chemical weapons attack on anti-government rebels in Syria on Saturday, which killed dozens and injured more than 500 people. It was attributed to Syrian leader Bashar al-Assad, who rejects the claims. He said, Russia vows to shoot down any and all missiles fired at Syria. Get ready Russia, because they will be coming, nice and new and smart. You shouldn't be partners with a gas-killing animal who kills his people and enjoys it. However today the US president appeared to backtrack slightly. He posted, never said when an attack on Syria would take place. Could be very soon or not so soon at all. In any event, the United States, under my administration, has done a great job of ridding the region of ISIS. Where is our thank you America? Prime Minister Theresa May held an emergency cabinet meeting this afternoon to discuss the crisis in Syria and the potential for imminent British military strikes against the Assad regime. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.